Like you're taking the most macho thing to do in Spain, bullfighting, which ranks it like number two or three in the world. For some reason, they dress him like a 1980s aerobic instructor mixed with like the Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band jacket. Like, who the fuck thought of that, right? What was the meeting for that like? Can you imagine? Gentlemen, we have an idea for tourism. It's gonna be fantastic. It's called bullfighting. We're gonna have a ring. And on one end is gonna be a wild bull. On the other end is gonna be a little paleto. Armed only with a cape. And they're gonna fight to the death. And I think the matador should act very arrogantly as he does it. Does anybody have anything to add about this? Yes, the new guy from accounting. What's your idea? Yes, why doesn't the bullfighter wear skin-tight pink capri leggings with bedazzling down the side? Oh, new guy!